said, some of the bad habits weren't completely exercised from the game.
We're not.
Yeah. I think, we did still make some mistakes. We also did some good things, some better things, too, with blocking shots, like I said. Johnny made some big saves, and our special teams was much better. So there's going to be times where you do everything perfect, but you need other things to kind of pick up the slack, and I think we did a much better job of that. And we still have to focus on those things. Like I said, we still made mistakes, but I think we need the effort to play the right way.
So how was it to score twice on that same power play? Something you guys are trying different looks on it, five forwards, now you have Letang back. I mean, good to get that going tonight.
Yeah, for sure. And a lot of times that's the difference in hockey games, being able to score on the power play and the way that we kill penalties. We do such a great job of that. It's a big boost if we can score on the power play. So that was nice to get those big boosts from Naylor there with a good fight. I think we're all happy to respond that way after that.